Hello, good afternoon, everybody. I work the morning shift, but I am back because I'm filling in for Dustin Cruz tonight. So make sure you tune in. We're, of course, talking all things weather. Our moderate to locally breezy trade winds, which we have all been enjoying the past few days, they're actually pretty strong today. Winds up to about 25 miles an hour. Actually, I'm going to take a look at the current winds because, again, we're still seeing them nice and strong. And that's been really nice because the strong winds have been keeping our humidity levels nice and low and nice and comfortable. And that's going to continue. Our trade wind flow is continuing, but it's not going to be as strong. So take a look. These are the wind speeds that we're looking at right now. And again, pretty impressive. Right now, 21 mile an hour winds coming through here in Honolulu. We have 23 mile an hour winds for Lanai City. 13 mile an hour winds in Lihue, 15 in Molokai, 13 over in Kailua Kona. Now, our trade winds are going to be easing off a little bit thanks to the fact that we're going to be seeing a cold front passing to the north of us. It's weak, but it is kicking out that high pressure system that is generating us our trade winds. So let's take a look at what we're seeing on the satellite. So the wind contour is about to pop up. So there you go. You can see exactly where that high pressure system is, just right there. But as this cold front passes to the north, it's going to be nudging that high pressure system out. That'll weaken the pressure gradient a bit, and we'll be seeing our winds easing off slightly. We're still expecting, honestly, pretty moderate winds to continue with us, so things still going to be nice and comfortable. But then, take a look over here. We have a new high pressure system filling in. This one is going to pass really close to the state, and that's going to deliver us even stronger winds. So breezy conditions are on the way back. In terms of showers, we're expecting passing showers, kind of typical passing showers for the Windward Mocha areas, as we normally see with our trade wind flow. But over the weekend, with the remnants from that frontal boundary that's passing to the north of us, a lot of that's expected to kick towards the island chain. So Saturday into Sunday, unfortunately, just in time for the weekend, we're going to be seeing a bit more cloud cover and rainfall. And I think my graphics are still updated. I'll show you the extended forecast because I still have my AM show up. I have to update the PM graphics for the evening show coming up in just a little bit, but let me show you the extended forecast. This is what we're going to be seeing. All right, so again, sunshine and trade winds through at least Friday. Again, winds easing off a little bit more so, well, this was today, a little bit more so tonight, but then they'll be back in full force Friday, more likely up to about 20 miles an hour for tomorrow. And then breezy, we're talking, I have it over 30 miles an hour here. We're talking, it looks like consistently, we could see winds up to 35 miles an hour. So it is going to be windy this weekend. So be prepared for that. Now, again, we also have huge surf coming through with this large swell that is peaking today. High surf warnings posted. I'm going to have all the details on your surf and more on your weather forecast coming up at the 5, 6, 9, and 10. So tune in this evening. I'll see you there.